Yellow, there we go. Okay.
Weird. There was like rock, I don't know, it was something green in the ground sticking out. So I dug it up and it just disappeared.
Weird.
Thought because of the way it was sticking out, it might have been something cool.
How long is your thing?
Which thing?
Tonight.
I'm not 100% sure, but I'll probably ask to come home around midnight either way. Yeah. Some areas are definitely better than others for like grubs and leeches and stuff.
Yeah, there's specific areas you have to dig to get different types.
Want some grubs?
I got a bunch in me already. I got a bunch on me already.
I'm gonna drop off what I have so I can get more. And then after I do one more collection, I guess, do we want to start sale?
Sure.
What do we have? Did you already do the barrels like near the boat?
Part of them, not all of them.
Okay.
Oh, I'll change myself into like a fishing outfit. I look like I'm wanting to like PvP with people, so. Bam. No shirt. I want to show off my new covers, my new curse. should do a loincloth.
Simple, but efficient. I'm ready when you are. Are you on the boat?
Yeah, I'm on the boat.
Okay, I'm gonna get sails ready.
Okay. Mulder. Yeah, we're going with a fucking loincloth.
Hmm?
I'm going with a loincloth.
Okay.
Turns out I wasn't on the boat.
What?
It's okay. I'll just catch a mermaid. I just learned all about your story and why you want to bring us back to the boat. Yeah, look at me. Just loinclothing it up.
And with gold. You're hilarious.
Okay, where are we on the... Oh, I'm not gonna go to the map yet. This is a fucking island. Oh, there's a Reaper on the map?
Okay.
Reaper 1 at Daggertooth. We are in the wilds.
What does that mean in regards to the bait we should be using?
I'm gonna figure that out. I'm just bringing us a little bit closer to...
Damn it, lost my fish.
To what bait you should be using, what's in the wild. Wild splashes. Earthworms.
I don't know if I actually found any worms.
There's some in there, I found some.
Oh, nice.
You wanna get on the harpoon?
Too high.
Don't grab that keg. There you go. Oh, that's a barrel. Okay,
I'm gonna... Get it off.
You can look in it, and then... Just swipe at this with your sword.
Everything's
I'm gonna turn us. Hold up, because you don't want to grab a keg. Don't harpoon. We're gonna swim over there.
Okay.
Yeah, if you harpoon a keg and the keg hits the side of the boat, it'll explode.
What if we had a keg out in the ocean?
Well, like, with our boat, it'll get destroyed. There's usually fish. Nothing. There's usually fish in these barrels sometimes.
Ooh, skull. Oh,
something's attacking us. It's the island.
I'm going under the water. Putting the skull on the ship. Is there any other shinies back there, or did you get it? Ooh.
I'm just blowing them up. There's a bottle quest. I don't need that. We don't need that.
Ah, there's a shark!
Oh, it's super close to hitting us.
Shark or?
No.
Oh, the island. Whoop, mother fudger.
You can grab the ladder before it hits the ground.
Skulls in the basement.
You want to go hang out by the sea post and fish for a bit?
Sure.
We could just sell right there.
Yeah,
also, if we find any sunken ships, we should fish at them too. Because they have, treasure hoppers, whatever the fuck the fish is called.
Hmm. Okay.
Wreckers. I'm almost there.
Cut.
I got it.
Thank you. Which account did you end up hopping on?
The normal one. My, like, main. Okay. Just for now. Also, because I have a cool fishing rod, so.
I wish I had a cool fishing rod.
You'll get there.
I'm gonna go cook a couple fish.
Yeah. You good?
Yeah.
You're just like sniffling into the mic.
Oh. I just took a really big breath, but. Oh.
Yeah, you're good. Ooh. This is fish number two right now.
That you caught?
I haven't caught it yet.
Oh, that you've like seen.
Ooh, I got a trophy fish.
Ooh. Very nice.
Trophy ruby splashtail. I'm just gonna go up on the mast to see if I see anybody coming around. Gotta fuck with
I'm
us.
Cooking the last fish that I caught, and then I'm gonna head back off. Or how close are we to the post?
It's the back of our boat is touching it.
Okay, I'm gonna go sell my fish, and then, do more, I guess.
probably gonna catch 5, like a full inventory, and then cook them in a whatever. We can move from here later too. Or actually, I'm gonna double check their barrels to see if they have any fucking worms and shit.
Smart.
Planks. 1 leech. One leech, one grub. 1 leech, 1 worm.
Oh, missed it. Ooh, something. I think it's the indigo is worth 680.
Nice.
I'm at level 7 or whatever for
Hunter's Call.
Hunter's Call.
Nice.
What are you?
21. Oh, I think I got a wild splash. One of the ones from here. I got splash tails. This is my other ones. Cause I didn't have any worms. I got a russet wild splash.
Cool.
I don't have any more worms though.
I think I have one or two, maybe. It is also a trophy ruby.
Nice. This is so peaceful.
Yes.
I'm gonna put on some music.
What cool thing will I get? Anything cool?
I got a ton of ruby splash tails.
Nice. I got a bunch of indigos, my first one.
We can go to the Devil's Roar and try for some devilfish. We're really close to there. And they take grubs.
Which we have a lot of.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd be down for that.
Nice. Let me cook these guys up.
Yeah. This fish is putting up one heck of a fight. I hope it's a trophy.
Yes, sir. Eagle, new name. Ooh. Rebranding. Moving away it a little was. Bit from what I was. And it's a new game. Indigo. Well, not new. Old for me. New for the stream. And good day, Foul Mouse. How's it going? Took a fair little break, Eagle. I got a little burnt out on Guild Wars at that point. I hopped on Guild Wars, I think, once since probably the last time even I streamed it. I'm not totally going away from it. I still have a lot of things that I want to do in it. I just think I want to take my time with it and not as delve into it as I was. And I'm good. I'm good. Me and the girlfriend are fishing and getting our Hunter's Call wrap up. Yeah, I definitely agree with that. As well, work kind of got kicked into a little bit of an overdrive with COVID and stuff, so had to deal with that stuff. Which is definitely a little bit more important to me at that point. The fishing is going fine, except for I'm getting a bunch of these ruby splash tails. We're going to move over to the Devil's Roar soon and attempt to get some devilfish. I got one of the russet wild, or the wild splashes here, from here, so that's always fun. Did you catch any more, Tay?
I have one on the hook right now, but again, he's putting up quite a fight.
Oh, it's still the same one?
No.
Oh.
It's a second trophy fish.
Nice.
Indigo again. So I have three indigo, or three trophy fish right now.
Nice. There is a reaper around, so we gotta be careful. I don't see this thing anymore. Oh.
Putting it in the barrel for you.
Go. Okay. Stole the cooking spot too while you did that. Sorry. I got two more to cook. Have you been attacked yet? Not yet. We're just kind of been chilling here for right now just to start. But no one has come by. There is a Reaper one. Fairly close. I'm pretty sure he's doing either that event or something else, because he was roaming around. We did see him roaming around earlier. So he's probably doing the Ashen Winds event. Yeah. I have... This fish doesn't die on me. I do have my, Glorious Sea Dog set. Get this fish off. Oh my god, come on. I'm level 40 in the Sea Dogs. I got my Master at Arms. I got my Captain of the Silver Waters. I'm working on the weapons right now. Mostly, it's mostly been Blunder and Sword, to be honest. But I'm also working on my legendary sea dog. Cause I need those weapons. Didn't they nerf the blunder? I'm not 100% sure actually. Where's that fish? Most of the time, you're right close with it anyways, so... Biggest thing is the pistol doesn't do jack shit anymore, apparently. It's a hit registration, but I haven't noticed it, but I don't fight with a pistol too much in PvP right now. Okay, I'm gonna sell my 5.
Okay.
So those are the rubies. This is the Russet Wild Splash, and then this is the trophy ruby. Not bad. Not great, but... It'll do! I wish I could have an emissary for these guys. Nice. It's probably accommodation.
Yeah. Whoops, I just ate raw fish. Gnarly.
Dang.
Is it even worth it to sell half a fish?
Might as well. It's wrap, I think.
How do I know if it's cooked when it has no eyeballs?
It should go golden orange, not the, like, pink. Not the white pink, but the gold orange.
Okay.
And... Yeah. I need an explanation on this from someone.
Are you gonna bring us forth to the...
I will take us to the Devil's Roar.
Yeah, that.
Yeah. So that's the place with all the volcanoes. So the Shroud Breaker exploded and ended up in different areas there. And that's why we were able to go. And then we found, like, they found the pieces or we found the pieces or whatever. I think the cooking time on a trophy fish is 2 minutes 10 seconds, and the standard is 1 minute 10 seconds.
Really?
Yeah. It feels much sooner for the fish. Like, standard fish. To me. At least to me.
They both feel very long to me.
I don't know why my Spotify isn't showing there, but I'll fix that later. This is Dim, a very good Dungeon Synth artist. There is an active volcano over there, but we should be good. Don't straighten out, don't straighten out. So I need to go southeast. Well, I hope you have a good trip home from work, and yeah, it actually happened yesterday. I've still been streaming under Lovecraft for Sea of Thieves for a little bit there, but I finally decided to actually pull the trigger. Thank you for stopping by, and I hope you have a good day. Cheers. Oh, I'm probably still gonna make, like, an account with that and, like, just save the name. But, it was easier just rebranding this with a different name, and keeping the viewers and stuff, even though it's slightly different. It's a little bit of padding. Yeah, still can't believe I'm wearing the fucking, like, loincloth. Cheers. I gotta change that. When I stop the boat, I'm probably gonna go for a quick smoke there. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. You good?
Sorry, I'm eating, oh. So I had.
No problem. On no problem.
I replied, but I forgot that
it was. I find open crew galleons in adventure mode to be somewhat cancerous, sometimes pretty decent. But most of the time, I just love playing open crew galleon in, what's it called? Arena. Yeah. It takes a while to find a crew, but when you find the right crew and it clicks, yes. All the cannon shots, all the fucking healing of the boat, boarding, like, it's just so fun. Galley is definitely where I find it's much more fun to, like, board and stuff like that. But all I seem to find is solos, even though it's midday for Eastern. Yeah, it's pretty much finding solos quite a bit of the time. Yesterday, I actually ended up waiting in a lobby for about 30 minutes before it gave me four people. And, yeah. Unfortunately, that's just how the arena is. Midday is also, like... Are you talking, like, noon for Eastern? Because right now it's 5:30 for us, so like, it's a little bit, probably a better time now or a little bit later for people here, because then we're off work and whatnot, right? That's just my take on that. Okay, I will leave you here, and I'm gonna go, have a quick smoke. Don't forget to use grubs. and let me know. Well, I guess you can't, but hold your own if there's a fight, I guess, or drive us away. Yeah, noon. Yeah, so for Eastern, at least on Fridays, most of us would probably be at work. I know I was at work around noon today. Most of us, I think, get on closer to like 7 p.m., 5 p.m., or at least the people I know from Eastern. And all my friends, that's when we get on. Right now, being 5:40, and I've been on for about 40 minutes streaming. I will be right back. Enjoy the music. Oh, and I'm back.
Did you feed the cat?
Yeah, I fed him before I left.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so he's good. He's full. Cool. He got tuna. Oh. Did you catch any devilfish with the grubs?
Yes. Cool. I think it was in lava.
Cool. So hopefully boost up the rank a bit. Just people to do this for like an entire day. Like not in game, like real day. Got an Ashen Devilfish.
A what?
Ashen Devilfish.
Oh.
Ooh. Fighting.
It's probably a trophy.
Nope. He's just running every which direction.
Oh.
God damn it, it's a splash tail.
Oof. It'll happen.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I got a stupid splash tail too.
Dang.
Full inventory, going to cook.
Okay.
Oh, a seashell devilfish, not sea foam.
Nice. I think this is a lava one.
Hmm. I'm putting my cooked fish in the bottom barrel.
Okay. Fall asleep, fishy. Oh, another ashen one. This is not dim. Oh, so if you see it's a wild splash or whatever, you can left trigger to, like, quickly bring up your bait.
Oh, left trigger?
Okay. Yeah.
Excuse me.
I got a trophy one now.
Cool.
Yep. I love that I just get to watch a volcano explode here. So nice. What time did you were you leaving again for your thing? If you're on mic. I don't think I've ever heard this music. This song from Dim. I don't think I've ever heard this one. It is a minute 10. It just usually feels shorter when I'm there.
Yo.
Yo. What time does your thing start? Like, are you leaving again?
I'm gonna hop off at 6:20.
Okay. I'm gonna be playing this still. I just don't know what I'm gonna do.
Firelight devilfish.
Nice.
I was almost worried as I was bringing it up that it was like just another lava or something.
Got no more grubs.
I have a couple, but I'm just in the middle of fishing.
Yeah, no, you keep yours, that's fine. Thank you. getting it.
What?
Double gunning.
What?
Double gunning.
What is that?
So, the gun has a certain amount of time that it takes to switch between each other and before you're able to fire, like, look. So.
Okay.
That.
Uh-huh.
And then with double gunning, see if this works. No. One sec. I'm still learning. Damn it. I'm switching weapons first. Or second. No. I'm still learning, so I don't got it down, but.
You show me a video tonight or something.
Yep. Come take a look at all the fish we got.
Holy trophy seashell. That's cool.
Oh my god, I just did it too. That was one, but I didn't have it reloaded. You see how it swaps it really quick?
Yeah.
But
it's almost like instant after the shot.
Yeah. So it's just getting that so that for PvP and stuff. But I have to get used to it just standing still. There we go, that was it.
Oh, that was. Yeah, that was fast.
Yeah, so it's that.
In like 7 minutes, do we want to head back towards what's his face?
There's another one really close to us, actually. I have it marked on our map, Brian's Bazaar. We're just gonna go there.
Oh, that one.
Yeah, where we were going before.
Looks like a big fishy.
Nice. Fuck off. Oh, that looks like another trophy seashell.
Nice. It's definitely fighting hard. Yippers, trophy, seashell.
Nice. You got a ton of grubs, don't you?
I only have one left.
We're gonna go trolling.
To where?
Towards Brian's Bazaar, but I just pulled down the sails down slightly, so it'll move slowly.
Okay.
It's trolling for fish and lingo. I'm not sure if I want to rip the sleeves off of this, but I think I'm gonna anyways.
A little ash.
Nice. Fish on the other side. There's a giant volcano you can watch.
Oh.
Just something nicer to look at than jagged rocks. It did it again. It didn't even look like you did, like, threw it. It just, like, wiggled in the air and then sent the thing out. When I end the stream, I can show you.
Yeah. Send me a video. Or show me tonight when I got in.
Yeah.
One or the other.
So, from now on, if I am streaming with you, I am strictly streaming on that, on my other one. Just so that we can be at the same kind of levels and pace.
Okay.
Whereas if I'm by myself, I'm probably going to be streaming on this account. So that's going to be the one for me and you. And maybe switch over for the full stream, but right now, I just have more things to do and that I'm able to do on this one, so it's a little bit more entertaining than just grinding out my levels.
Valid.
But I'll grind them out with you for sure. For sure.
Time to go cooking. What? Damn sakes, I keep eating them.
I don't know what that line is right there, but it's bugging me.
What line? I'm underneath.
No, it's on my stream. It's normally where Spotify is, so I think it might be something to do with Spotify, but.
Oh.
Alright, it's something to do with Streamlabs, but how Spotify is being shoved into it.
I should. Why am I getting hurt?
The water. It's boiling.
Really? Oh. Valid, I guess.
Might happen a little bit. The island next to us is on a volcano right now. I'm gonna start selling.
Okay. I'm cooking. Let me know when you saw the like big stuff, because I wanna know what like the earth.
Ashen, lava. And then Sunny Splashtail.
The lava was 11. Was the 1,000?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh. We're on fire.
What? How?
The volcano hit us.
Are you serious?
Did you grab one of the big ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you did.
Trophy Indigo. Trophy Ruby. Trophy, the one I got. Okay.
Seashell.
I'm gonna seashore.
Trophy Indigo. Trophy Seashell.
Ooh. Oh shit, we're on fire again.
Yeah, we didn't get off fire.
Oh.
I got it. The volcano stopped.
That's the last of it. That was fast.
Yep. Can't sell the half fish.
Oh, that's good to know.
It is I, Brian. I am he. The return.
Just a regular ruby.
Okay. Well, 616, so...
I gathered this crap and put it on the boat for you.
I'm blowing up this boat. I'm heading off to a different server.
Oh, you don't... Okay, I see how it is. You don't like this one?
No.
I put all my freaking bombs and, like, fire blunder stuff.
That's fine.
All of it's on there.
That's fine.
Okay, I'm gonna log off.
Okay. Love you too. When are you leaving?
5 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna come see you out.